Hello everyone, this is Mr. Daz Reacts. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Today I'm going to be reacting to all Grand Theft Auto trailers, from the old one to the latest one that has been released sometime this month. You know, I think GTA 6 looks very, very exciting and it has potential to be probably one of the best GTAs ever. So I'm very looking forward to that when it's released in 2025. But you know what? Let me just go back to memory lane and just to see all the trailers. You know, Rockstar came a very long way and I'm very intrigued by the series. So I'm looking forward to looking at all the trailers. So before you watch this video, please make sure you like. Once you finish, make sure you subscribe, click on the notification bell, and comment down below your favorite Grand Theft Auto game. So I'm very excited to watch this video. Let us react. Well, 2D. Grand Theft Auto. Wow. Well, brings me back, man.
Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price.
Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy.
If he squeals, I squeal!
You're an efficient killer. I like that in a man.
With me, you get a lot of bang for your buck.
I see nothing but good things for you, my boy. Anything you want.
Yeah, this is the game that started it all.
I'll do something like this.
Yes. This was the first game that I bought a long time ago.
We sent someone down to cut ourselves a nice slice.
Tommy. Yeah, the soundtrack was fantastic.
We're not in Liberty now. Yeah. We do things differently.
We need to watch each other's back.
You work for me now.
The deal was an ambush. We were set up. I haven't got the
will to try and fight. That was my money, Tommy!
Why'd you get in this business, you prick? For the pussy, that's why.
Yes! Yeah.
One day, I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Excellent soundtrack. I really do like it. This game, I believe, was one of the best sellers on the PS2.
So you back on the block, huh? Yeah, yeah, it's good to see you back.
Theft Auto, San Andreas, coming October 26th, rated M for mature.
This is personally one of my favorite GTA games ever, GTA 4. I just love the storyline. Absolutely well written.
Life is complicated. I killed people, smuggled people, sold people. Perhaps here, things will be different.
Why did I move here? I guess it was the weather.
But I really enjoyed this game though, I'm not going to deny it. I completed this game twice. Really enjoyed playing this game.
You see it in the movies. I wanted to retire from what I was doing, you know? From that line of work. Be a good guy for once, a family man. So, I bought a big house, came here, put my feet up, and thought I'd be a dad like all the other dads. My kids would be like the kids on TV. We'd play ball and sit in the sun, but, well, you know how it is.
Wow, came a very long way. And here we are. This is the trailer that broke the internet.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
I really have high hopes for Grand Theft Auto 6, I really do.
She tried to make my world.
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust.
Who we are. Wow, Rockstar has came a very, very long way. When you just see every trailer, the games always gets better and better and better. And you know, that's what all good game developers should do. They should definitely take notes from their previous ancestor, and you know, you just have to brainstorm as to how you can make a game better. And obviously Rockstar never disappoints, but my personal favorite is GTA 4. I really enjoyed the storyline. It was tough, but I really, really enjoyed it. GTA 5, again, one of my favorites as well. I really enjoyed, though the storyline is good, not as good as the fourth one, to be honest, but I really enjoyed the fifth one, as mentioned earlier on. I completed it twice because I just loved the gameplay, I loved the humor, I loved the replay value. You know, they really went all in this game. I didn't complete GTA 3 because it was just quite difficult. But Vice City, I enjoyed playing it, but ever since my younger brother started playing it, I just gave up. I just watched him play the game and until he completes it. But San Andreas, I also enjoyed playing as well. I mean, I can see why it was one of the best-selling games on the PS2 during that time. I really enjoyed the storyline, the gameplay, the replay value, everything. I just thoroughly enjoyed it indeed. So GTA 6, you know, is going to blow all the competitions away in 2025. We have a long way to go, but I don't mind really. People are complaining that, you know, 2025 is too long, but in my honest opinion, if you want to make a masterpiece, you really need to take your time in perfecting it, to make sure there's no bugs or anything. You know, you just want to make the game absolutely perfect, run perfectly and smoothly. So I say to Rockstar, take your time. We totally understand, and we just really look forward to seeing the finished product. If you like this video, make sure you like, support me in subscribing, clicking on the notification bell, and again, comment down below what is your favorite GTA game. And yeah, you can just tell me exactly what makes it very special to you, what makes it your favorite. So thank you very much for joining me, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.